Do you know why Python is better than MATLAB?
MATLAB is almost entirely limited to the computer lab.
I think that's the source of the name.
MATLAB is difficult for beginners.
So are mainstream languages like Java and JavaScript.
If you want challenging, try Objective-C or C++, though MATLAB is almost as bad.
Why do you consider Python better than MATLAB?
MATLAB excels at numeric computing if you can convert it to something MATLAB can handle. MATLAB is not good at user interfaces, much less accepting data input from a website.
It is a major application in some labs.
MATLAB is not as good for scientific computing but can be used for basic correlations and modeling. The math gurus may use MATLAB, but you'd be surprised by how many use MAPLE for advanced data analysis.
I've heard that is competition for MATLAB along with Mathematica.
But those software packages do not try to make you code. And MATLAB coding is a lot of work.
Why do you think Python is better?
You cannot use MATLAB for text processing. You are not going to build a chatbot or webmail or blog using MATLAB.
I do not consider that a downside.
You cannot use MATLAB for command line apps or managing devices. You cannot use MATLAB to write a server app or a mobile app.
So you think I should learn the language with more uses?
You'll be more useful to a lot of companies. That translates to higher pay rates.
MATLAB is widely used.
Try finding a job for it outside of the computer lab on a college campus or an academic postdoc position that pays chicken feed. Or rat feed, or whatever else they pay starving students these days.
You do not think much of MATLAB. And you do not think I would have much of a future if I use it.
Python is more likely to be around in 30 years, because it is used for so many more things. You can learn MATLAB to ace your math or science classes, but learn Python to get a job.